Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to fix at this time your account is not eligible to use this feature on Instagram Live. So let's get started. First thing first, sometimes Instagram imposes temporary restrictions on certain features or actions. Wait for a while, usually a few hours to a day, and then try accessing Instagram Live again. And if this does not work, then check for the account restrictions. In order to do that, go to your account profile, tap on the three dashboard on the top right corner, then search for the account status in the search address bar. You can search for the account status. And tap on it. Ensure that your account is in good standing and has not been flagged for violating Instagram's community guidelines or terms of services. If there are any restrictions or violations on your account, address them by following Instagram's guidelines and policies. So you can see I have no account restrictions. So after that, all you have to do is go to the App Store and update the Instagram app. Make sure you are using the latest version of the Instagram app. Updates may include bug fixes and features enhancement that could resolve this issue. So after you update the Instagram app, try to open it. And if none of the above solution works, then consider reaching out to the Instagram support for assistance. In order to do that, go to your profile, tap on the three dashboard in the top right corner, and scroll down till you find the option help. So after you tap on the help, you'll have to tap on the report a problem and tap on the report without checking and continue with the process. So you need to contact Instagram support. They may be able to provide further insight into why you're experiencing this issue and offer solutions to resolve it. Simply briefly explain all your Instagram issues here and tap on the send option available in the top right corner. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.